guys, it's Lonemove, and today we're gonna play more Big Fist game. This one's got the Whisper Secret Drying the Knot. Oh, I need to make sure something. I thought so. Hold on. There we go. Sorry guys, I should have checked first. So yeah, so we played something similar to this. I think it was a ship and ghost. I'm not sure, I don't remember. So we're going to play. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Let's do this one first.
It's a nice day to travel, detective. You solved the Flustle case perfectly. Thank goodness things are calmer here in the London suburbs. Look out, detective! Someone's trying to break into the Count's estate. I now pronounce you husband and...
Hey, you! Stop him!
Oh my. Let's see. I need to help the bride. Would you like to do something interesting? No. Alright, this is a scene.
It's you! You were the famous detective who solved the case in Flustal. I'm Count Victor Osmond. Someone in a raincoat attacked my bride during the wedding. I can't tell if she's breathing, but it may just be shallow. Please, find something to check if she is.
My dear daughter, congratulations on this wonderful day. It's a pity that your father is not with us. He would be very happy with Victor. I'm too weak to come, but I'm with you in spirit. Your loving mother, Veronica. Let's see. So there's documents. Doctor, please stop by before the wedding to examine Simon. There'll be no guests at the ceremony, so no one will distract you from Count Victor Osmont. Yes, hopefully the crown won't take the letter out of the box. Again, I sent a copy of the letter with a coachman. A mirror. And that's it, we can do for that. Crows of Dismounted Treasure. I did try to play this other game. Similar to the one we recently played. It's not working, so... Okay, let's see. A mirror. Yeah, for the mirror for her, because you can tell what someone's breathing is by the mirror.
I can't see anything. Oh God, maybe she's just out of breath. Pulse, check her pulse.
Hmm. exactly here.
Her breathing is faint, but thank God she's alive. Everyone in the city knows about you. We're lucky you happen to be here. Thank you, Detective. Did you see where the criminal ran? Maybe he left fingerprints, or even some parts of his outfit. Oh no, that scoundrel ran to the greenhouse.
My brother Simon's there now. He startles easily and may be nervous when you find him, but some valerian tablets should calm him down.
Here's a key. The pills should be in his doctor's bag.
Shouldn't be suspicious about that. Wow, so much quest has been uploaded. Where has the cop gone and where is Simon? One and the same thing, I guess. Aha. Victor, your crows are still attacking me on my way home. You even stole the key to my bag. Please do something about this. I'll leave the bag with you. Oil. Hello.
They shouldn't marry. They'll be taken away. They're always taken away. You don't believe me, do you? But my brother doesn't understand the consequences of getting married. I do.
See, my current brother is haywire. He's really suspicious. Hey, you little rascal. Girl stole some bullets. Yes, he has. Okay, let's do this. Hello, you little monster. Give me the bullets. Please ignore. Silver coin, crown and the nest. Oh, crown. December and a crow in there. Um, figured out before, it didn't work. There's more things there. The doctor's bag and this. Hello, DeVita. There's Simon. This key to the secret passage is for you, son. Let it be the magic key to your adventure. Your mother and I love you. Our dream, our dreamer. Your living father, be with me. Doesn't it? Your brother's having a hallucination. It seems a cloaked figure. Perhaps this is due to the trauma he experienced. In any case, I'm ready to help him in time.
I don't need pills! You'll all burn! I'll just wait.
Wow.
You'll pay like you always do. You can't get married!
Calm down, Simon. Don't lose your head. I have to take Adele to the house.
Door. The counter's probably too distracted to remember I'm here. I need to find a way out. Something fell out of my pocket. Can I just repair to the correct order? Yellow and blue, and green and yellow. How? Oh, we can separate them. Interesting. Orange and yellow. And then green and purple. Green and blue. Green and red. Orange and pink. And green and yellow. And then red and pink. That's what you want them. Orange and purple. There you go.
The house is on fire!
A bird. Simon, please take your pills on time. Don't break your mother's sewing machine. I'm tired of fixing it. I understand that sewing helps you, but next time I have to take your brother to your brother's office. My coat will help. It will help her not to be afraid. I put it on and I can talk to her again. Family pictures. I have to leave my memories. I had to collect things so I wouldn't forget them. If you're reading this, then your name is Simon Osmont. You're 2 feet old, your brother is Victor. So there's a secret in the house, a terrible secret, but I suppose it's perfect. I think his brother did it.
Scared. I can still smell the burning. Every time I close my eyes, the smoke comes. I need to find out everything, but she's afraid to talk. Maybe the cloak will help her keep her from being frightened.
One piece of fabric's missing. key and Simon's cloak.
Damn you! Detective, help! There's a fire extinguisher in the closet. Detective, come quickly! The strange fire won't go out. Maybe it's some kind of chemical. We need to call the fire department right away, but the phone is broken. I'm sorry I left you before. I had to bring Adele into the house. Did you find any evidence? I suspected Simon was behind this. But I didn't want to believe it. A chemical might have come. We must stop him. There's a fire escape in the courtyard. I'll deal with the fire and call the firefighters. Don't let the criminal get away.
I don't think that's Simon. I'm tired of working here for pennies to make repairs. I stole something from the pumpers, Victor, but it's dangerous to take it out of the suitcase. I hid the key behind the stained glass window. Put the jewelry in your bag when you're at work. She was the best of all Victor's girls. I miss her a lot, Simon and him. Oh. Some kind of glow. Sounds like he can't hear me. Honey, I hired you out of respect for your father, but frankly, you're a terrible builder. One, stop dropping tools, I won't go after them anymore. Two, there's no need to hammer in nails with a garden hammer, you ruin it. Three, change the balls after actually, no, maybe it's finally time to get rid of useless work like you. Master J.O. Ryan. Thank you. You're definitely a gentleman. Connect all the knots. Mean.
Please, Joanna, don't be afraid of me. I just want to talk. You have to stop what you're doing to Victor's brides. It's not their fault. What? What are you doing here? I can't hold on anymore! No!
So he's been obsessed by Victor's old bride. It was hard to follow. I need to find Victor and tell him everything. For long, this is Victor's new bride. She's nice, but she's in danger. The girls will put her to sleep. I have to stop it. Perhaps I can persuade the girls not to take her. My name is Adele. Tonight is my first night in Victor's house, but I'm scared for some reason. I saw a portrait of a woman in this room. Moved. Who is she? She knew something was wrong. Wedding day, dear diary, today is my wedding day. I can't wait to be the wife of this loving man. For now, I spend time talking to Sam. He will become true friend to me. Number 13. Again. Thank you. These two are colored for some reason. For the puzzle character, the left upper portion should be in black and white. So black and white. And cut on the right part is color each piece of the puzzle, change color each time you move it. The right side is coloured, the left side is not. Today, today is my wedding day. Soon I will be Countess of Osmont. My fiancé Victor is a very nice and charming man, but his friend was stable. Joanna. It's only been a few weeks since the wedding, and Victor's already asked for money. I did not agree to signing for until agreement, and my family factory is in Germany, remains mine. Victor didn't like that. I love him, but he needs to become more responsible. If I give him money, it will only make it things worse. He only married for money. He didn't really love her. And I wonder if he killed her. Has it been put out yet? Lord Victor should be in the main hall.
Detective, are you all right? I called the fire department, but the fire went away on its own. I saw what happened on the roof. I can't believe it's a ghost. I need to take Adele to the doctor and keep her safe. Please, try to find a way to get rid of the spirit.
Seemed to be haunted by a ghost. This bit killed my beloved, but it seems I know how to expel it. But I cannot do it myself. Every time I tried to stop the ghost, Simon got in the way. He was very close to me. In case of a police raid, there's an emergency way to open the door.
Victor locked me in here. My head hurts so much. The key, it must be in his office.
It's because he's probably in the truth. I think that's why it's all happening. Do we need oil for that? Anything for this? This is some kind of a nightmare. The house has fallen apart and Victor blew all our wedding money on this toy place. Replica of my factory in Germany. He has a strange way of placing it. Palaka to me. Oh, Victor, when are you going to go up? Don't wanna. Yeah, but now she's dead. He can have the factory now. Turn the bells to set the pressure at the end of the counter according to the number of pins. 14, 18, 6. Okay. Alright, so. Visa and one. So visa we got to concentrate on. So need a shield for that. Looks like Victor's office. We must be key to the room where someone's been held somewhere around here. The ghost of my ex-wife has been haunting us for a long time. This is especially inconvenient when I need to look for source of income when building my house. Comfort is not as kind as he seems. I need help, Simon. Non-payment warning. Mr. Victor Osmont. The city authority has no choice but to send a bailiff to confiscate your property. I have to wait until Simon's old enough to get my hands on his part of the inheritance. For now, it's good for me to keep him half conscious. The doctor brings pills to Simon, but I replace them with pills. The main thing is to remember to take pills out of the bottle every day to show the doctor in case he's back. So he... It's him all this time. The ghost is trying to protect the woman and the family. I might know how to get rid of the ghost. I need to take possession of her medallion. Then upon returning home, I need to visit an ancestral cemetery today. I met a beautiful girl in Paris. Most importantly, she's lonely and rich. Perhaps her fortune will help me rebuild the Osmont and Sonia family factory. I need something to take care of them, not be these.
Detective, is that you? It's not my fault. It was all the ghost. I really need my sedatives. I have trouble concentrating without them. Victor probably has them. Please, could you get me some water? Coming out of the fog. The ghost is Victor's first wife. She died in a fire years ago. I wanted to talk her out of going after Adele, but it didn't work. We need to get rid of the ghost. Her grave's in the family cemetery. There should be information about it in Victor's diary. Thank you.
think Victor killed her.
Please, save my wife! She's still in there! I couldn't find her! I didn't make it in time to save her.
I had several times to go on to Johanna's grave to please the ghost, but it's no avail. At night, she wanders around the house and watches everything. I will make all the preparations to get rid of the ghost and ask if it's there.
According to the records, Victor tried to get rid of the ghost, but he was unsuccessful. He collected all the information about Joanna from his lake house. There must be a secret passage in the courtyard to the lake. There should be a mechanism in the statue. Now, I need to get some rest.
Thank you.
a secret passage across the lake somewhere. Board and net. Again, I dropped one of those house keys into the water. Immediately, it was caught by a huge fish. I caught it even though it broke the line. I'll have to remember to get the key out of it later, otherwise, I can't put it to swim now. House was created for the quiet privacy of father and his sons. First has a symbol of our unite, and only together we can enter it. I'll keep the key for myself and two for you, Victor and Simon, G. Osmont and Simon. The damn door won't budge. I see how almost every day Count Victor comes to this house. I'm sure he's hiding something of value there, but I checked, chiseled the damn door all night and couldn't get it off. I'll try to take the key from his servants in the morning. You shouldn't know where the keys are. Thank you. make sure I've got everything. Name of first letters of each was Board, who are all these people and what is Victor connecting to them? So one is Del Deborah. Two, Rudy Factory, Sears Price. Three. Something. Four. That's Mel. So he's seeing who's worth what price and what is he going to get from each and one of these people. Thank you. finally figured out how to measure the ghost of my ex-wife, make my place come true. Soon I can get my bride, but the cemetery is locked behind the path there. It's confused, and although I have been there many times, it's very easy to get lost, but I made a map. Something that he had helped me find the cemetery. Number has to find their location, check them every day. Someone can be reached by a boat.
Lady Joanna von Eisenberg and Count Victor Osmont, I now declare you husband and wife.
No, Victor. I won't sell my parents' factory to cover your debts, and that's final.
I can't believe I married someone so arrogant. You've left me no choice. The insurance for my mansion and the sale of your factory will cover everything I owe.
I had a feeling that you killed him because you won't give him the money because of that. Right, now I can find the cemetery. I have to go on boat by boat. So we need to find a way to get the tree. He had something to do with this. Have a skull and sizzle. We're going to meet when you hear that. Yeah, him. He was in the last one we played. I don't remember what it was. code is written with our old equipment, but since you have a memory problem, the hint, fire will reveal the hidden. Is on. I got a feeling none of these girls are dead. Tongues and codes. No, I'm missing. Why can't I go through there? Only one of the females died, two survived. Okay. Three. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Damn it! All you had to do was stop my idiotic ex-wife's ghost. Once you stopped her, I would take her amulet and disenchant my beautiful bride. Do you even understand the prize I've found? Do you know how difficult it is to find a wealthy single woman with no family?
Ah, here you are, Johanna. Your emotions did always keep you from thinking rationally.
Thank you. now opened.
Sir Victor, stop right there.
No, you can't destroy a police officer.
Detective, it's you. I heard gunfire in the cemetery and searched the area. Then I saw the Count dragging a woman away with him. Oh, I'm bleeding. Please find a first aid kit.
If you victim is incorrect, turn the victim has to recover.
Here. This will help you stop Count Victor, but please return it to me later. This is the... Oh, and please...
Don't take another step, Detective. You see, my fool of a priest will marry me to Adele, even if it's against her will. Then I'll get rid of Adele, and do the same thing with my next bride. I didn't want it to go this far. I never planned to murder the policeman. But now, you'll have to die too. Please, don't let go!
Let go! There's a block in... Bye. Oh, we're saving him.
Pull me up! Thank you, Detective. I owe you my life. Here, take this. Do whatever you want with it.
Count Osmont, you're charged with attempted murder.
You can go to my brides now. They're waiting in the crypt.
Thank you, Detective. Now Victor will be brought to justice. That's all I ever wanted. A fair judgment, not revenge. The girls are safe now. As long as they were beneficial to Victor, he wouldn't have killed them. So I put them to sleep. Now my soul is free. Please give this medallion to my mother in Munich. Goodbye. and thank you.
So everyone owes her gratitude to save their lives. The news of this situation. I think there might be a DLC. Okay guys, we did it. We completed this hidden object game. If there's a DLC, I will play it. But I hope you enjoy. Bye!